fact, he's headed that way now. And he will pick up the field here in front of us as we complete race lap number three. So Benjamin Peterson, a 122.836. Again, qualifying was at a 121.2. As the fuel burns off, we'll expect to find these times getting perhaps a little quicker near the end of the race.